Hi, in this video, I'm explaining about the miscellaneous exercise on chapter 5, complex number and quadratic equation, question number 6 to 9. Solve each of the equation in exercises 6 to 9. So here, they have given some equation and we have to find the solution of this. So these equation are of the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is known as a quadratic equation, and we can find the values of quadratic equation or roots of quadratic equation using the formula x equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a, where here b square minus 4ac is known as a discriminant. Based on this discriminant value, the characteristics of the roots can be decided. That is, if discriminant value is greater than 0, then roots are real and distinct. And if discriminant value is equal to 0, then roots are real and equal. And if the discriminant value is less than 0, then roots are imaginary. So in these problems, we are going to discuss this condition, that is, discriminant value is less than 0. As we are referring here complex number. So the first problem is sixth problem, 3x square minus 4x plus 20 divided by 3 is equal to 0. Now here, first you compare this equation with this one and find the value of a, b and c. So here a is 3, b is minus 4 and c is 20 divided by 3. Now find the value of d, the discriminant value, which is b square minus 4ac. That is, b is here minus 4 minus 4 square minus 4 into a is 3 into c is 20 by 3. Then 4 square minus 4 square is 16 minus 3 get cancelled, 4 into 20, that is minus 80, which is equal to minus 64. See, you can see that here we got the discriminant value which is less than 0. That means this is the imaginary case, that is the complex number case. Now here we need to find out the value of x, that is by using this formula. So here in the case of b square minus 4ac, I write the number d, because we know the value of d. So minus b plus or minus square root of d divided by 2a, that is equal to minus, and b is also minus 4, so minus 4 plus or minus square root of minus 64 divided by 2 into a is 3, 2 into 3, which is equal to minus minus plus, so plus 4 plus or minus square root of minus 64, we can write like this way, 64 into minus 1 divided by 6. And we know that square root of minus 1 is iota, so just replace that value. That is 4 plus or minus square root of 64 iota divided by 6. Here, the square root of 64 is 8, so 4 plus or minus 8 iota divided by 6. And now from this, you can take 2 out, so that here 2 2s are 4 plus or minus 2 4s are 8, 4 iota divided by 6. So 2 1s are 2 3s are 6. Now here we have 2 plus or minus 4 iota divided by 3, or further you can write like this way, 2 divided by 3 plus or minus 4 divided by 3 iota. So this is the sixth problem solution. Next here, seventh problem, x square minus 2x plus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. See, again, here the first step is compare the given problem with the equation ax square plus bx is equal to bx plus c is equal to 0, and find the value of a, b and c. So here a is 1, b is minus 2 and c is 3 by 2. Now find the discriminant value, which is b square minus 4ac. So that is equal to b is minus 2 minus 2 square minus 4 into a is 1 into and c is 3 by 2. Here 2 1s are 2 2s are, minus 2 square is 4. 4 minus 2 into 3, that is minus 6, that is equal to minus 2. So now here we got the discriminant value, that is negative. Next here, use the formula x equal to minus b plus or minus square root of d divided by 2a. So minus, then b is also minus, so one more minus we have, minus 2 plus or minus square root of d is minus 2 minus 2 divided by 2a. 2 into A is 1, 2 into 1, then that is equal to minus minus plus plus 2 plus or minus square root of. Square root of minus 2 we can write like this way, 2 into minus 1 divided by 2. Then 2 into minus 1 I am writing like this way, that is the square root of minus 1, and this is nothing but square root of minus 1 is nothing but iota. So just put the value 2 plus or minus square root of 2 iota divided by 2. Now here you can write like this way, 2 divided by 2 plus or minus square root of 2 iota divided by 2. This get cancelled. So 1 plus or minus iota square root of 2 divided by 2, or we can write 1 plus or minus square root of 2 divided by 2 iota. So this is the second, seventh problem. Next we have eighth problem, 27x square minus 10x plus 1 is equal to 0. First step is compare this one with the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 and find the value of a, b and c. So a is 27, b is minus 10 and c is 1. Now find the discriminant value using the formula d is equal to b square minus 4ac. So b is minus 10 minus 10 square minus 4 into 27 into 1. That is equal to 100 minus 4 into 27, 108. So 100 minus 108, which is equal to minus 8. Next, use the formula x equal to minus b plus or minus square root of d divided by 2a. That is equal to minus, b is also minus, minus 10 plus or minus square root of minus 8 divided by 2 into a is 27, 2 into 27, that is equal to minus minus, that is plus 10 plus or minus, this we can write like this way, 8 into minus 1, which is nothing but minus 8. Then we know that square root of minus 1 is iota, so 10 plus or minus, this minus 1 I am square root of minus 1 I am writing as iota, then this 8 we can write 2 into 4, square root of 2 into 4. We know that square root of 4 is 2, so you can take 2 out here, so that we have here 10 plus or minus 2, if I take out, then square root of 2 iota divided by 54. Then further you can take here 2 out from these 2, so that we here we have 5 plus or minus square root of 2 iota divided by 54. 2 ones are, then here 227 are 54. Then 5 plus or minus square root of 2 iota divided by 27. Then 5 divided by 27 plus or minus square root of 2 divided by 27 iota. Next here, ninth problem, 21x square minus 28x plus 10 is equal to 0. So first compare the given equation with the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 and find the value of a, b and c. A is equal to 21, b is equal to minus 28 and c is equal to 10. Then find the discriminant, which is d is equal to b square minus 4ac. So d is equal to, that is b square, b is 21. Sorry, b is minus 28, so minus 28 square minus 4 into a is 21 and c is 10. That is equal to 28 square, that is 784 minus 4 into 21 into 10, which is minus 840, that is equal to minus 56. Then next, use the formula x equal to minus b plus or minus square root of d divided by 2a. So minus, b is also minus, minus 28 plus or minus square root of minus 56 divided by 2 into 21. A is 21. Now this minus 56 we can write like this way, 28 minus minus, that is plus, plus 28 plus or minus square root of 56 into minus 1 divided by 42, 2 into 21, 42. Then here we have square root of minus 1, this we can replace as iota, so 28 plus or minus square root of 56 iota divided by 42. Then this 56 we can write like this way, 4 into 14, so that we can take the square root of 4 out. So 28 plus or minus square root of 4 is 2, so 2, then square root of 14 divided by iota divided by 42. Then from this you can take 2 out, so here we have 14 plus or minus square root of 14 iota divided by 42, so 2 ones are, 2 21s are. So that is equal to, here we have 14 plus or minus square root of 14 iota divided by 21. So that is nothing but here we have 14 divided by 21 plus or minus square root of 14 iota divided by 21. So again, further we can 7 2s are 14 and 7 3s are 21. So we have here 2 by 3 plus or minus square root of 14 divided by 21 iota. So this is about the problem solution. Thanks for watching.